just getting started. Oh yeah, we got it, bitch. I done made more millionaires than the Lotto did. They made millions, Biggs made millions, Ye made millions, Chuck made millions, we all made millions, Cam made millions. We ain't gonna tell you if you wasn't in the feeling.
Hello. By the time you're hearing this, it should be 2024 or beyond. I hope you made the best of 2023 and prepared yourself for the upcoming year. Welcome to PsychArt, the world's most popular YouTube channel for philosophy, psychology, books, business, cars, health and computers. Commonly known as AMG, Aufrecht, Melcher, Grossaspach, is the high-performance subsidiary of Mercedes-Benz AG. AMG independently hires engineers and contracts with manufacturers to customize Mercedes-Benz AMG vehicles. The company has its headquarters in Affolterbach, Baden-Württemberg, Germany. AMG was originally an independent engineering firm specializing in performance improvements for Mercedes-Benz vehicles. Daimler Chrysler AG took a controlling interest in 1999, then became the sole owner of AMG in 2005. AMG models typically have more aggressive looks, higher performance, better handling, better stability, and more detailed interiors than their regular Mercedes-Benz counterparts.
He's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Zen, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, babe. Like a light, babe. Like a light, babe. Slept through the flight, babe. Not for the night, babe. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle.
AMG models are typically the most expensive and highest performing variant of each Mercedes-Benz class. AMG has also made special variants of some Mitsubishi and Honda models. AMG variants are usually badged with two numerals, as opposed to regular Mercedes-Benz vehicles, which have three, for example the E63 AMG, as opposed to E350 Mercedes. The numerals do not always indicate engine size, but are rather a tribute to earlier heritage cars, such as the 300 SEL 6.3 litre. For example, newer model AMG V8s, such as the E63, actually have 4-litre V8s and even some hybrid V6 engines. AMG was founded as a racing engine forge in 1967 under the name AMG Motorenbau und Entwicklungsgesellschaft MBH, German for AMG Engine Production and Development Limited, by former Mercedes-Benz engineers Hans Werner Aufrecht and Erhard Melcher in Burgstall an der Mur near Stuttgart. The initialism AMG stands for Aufrecht, Melcher and Grossaspach, Aufrecht's birth town. In 1976, most of AMG moved to Affolterbach, with the racing engine development remaining at the old location in Burgstall. At this time, Erhard Melcher ceased to be a partner, but he continued to be an employee at the Burgstall location. In 1993, with AMG having become a high-profile purveyor of modified Mercedes-Benz cars, Daimler-Benz AG and AMG signed a contract of cooperation, allowing AMG to leverage Daimler-Benz's extensive dealer network and leading to commonly developed vehicles, the first one being the Mercedes-Benz C36 AMG in 1993. Based off of the W202 chassis released only 1 year prior.
I'm prolific, so gift. I'm the type that's gonna go get it, no kidding.
The C36 AMG held a 3.6-litre, hand-built inline six-cylinder.
Every few shows, I just buy some new gold. Circle got smaller, everybody can't go. Downtown Diamond District, you know where I go.
Producing 276 horsepower at 5,750 RPMs and 284 pound-feet of torque at 4,000 RPMs, the first co-developed AMG hurtled to 60 miles per hour in 6.5 seconds. Around 5,200 C36s were built, making it very rare. AMG started off by designing and testing racing engines. It expanded its business into building custom road cars based upon standard Mercedes cars. AMG initially produced a range of unofficial upgrade and accessories packages mainly for the Mercedes-Benz R107 and C107. The Mercedes-Benz W116. The Mercedes-Benz W123. The Mercedes-Benz W124. Mercedes-Benz W126. The Mercedes-Benz R129. And the Mercedes-Benz W201. I hope you enjoyed. Some of these cars are so rare to begin with. To find many good photos is like trying to get your crappy car YouTube channel to support your family. Your subscription would be greatly appreciated. During the early 1980s and up until 1990, AMG offered a variety of engine performance packages, alloy wheels, and styling products as an entirely independent company from Daimler-Benz. In 1990, AMG signed a cooperation agreement with Daimler-Benz, and AMG options and cars were then offered in Mercedes-Benz showrooms. In 1999, Daimler AG, then known as Daimler Chrysler AG, bought the controlling share of AMG and made them part of the official Mercedes-Benz lineup. Typical AMG performance enhancements, which the buyer could custom order, included increased engine displacements, performance top ends with port and polished heads and intake, a lightened valve train, and more aggressive cams. The dual overhead cam 32 valve engine had also just been developed and was the pinnacle of AMG performance. it is estimated that only 100 vehicles have the 6-litre engine. However, there are many 5.2-litre and 5.4-litre variants. A get-rag 5-speed manual transmission could be ordered from AMG, and Mercedes had not offered a manual transmission V8 since the early 1970s. The performance wheels offered during the same period were 15-inch or 16-inch ATS AMG 5-spoke road wheels, commonly referred to as Pentas. The genuine AMG wheels were often coupled with an AMG performance suspension package that included uprated and lowered springs and revalved shock absorbers. Another popular cosmetic upgrade were the AMG body kits. These ranged from subtle front spoilers to aggressive wide body kits. Other options included Recaro seats, smaller diameter steering wheels, instrument clusters, chrome delete option, all Brightworks color-coded or painted satin black, refrigerators, shift knobs, hi-fi stereo systems, custom upholstery, and enhanced interior wood packages. Imagine seeing your brand new Mercedes and wanting to take multiple steps further. The release of the AMG Hammer sedan in 1986, based on the W124 E-Class, took AMG's performance modifications for a fast mid-sized sedan to a new level. AMG made the world's fastest passenger sedan at the time, nicknamed the Hammer, by squeezing a Mercedes M117 5.6-litre V8, tuned by AMG to 360 horsepower, into a mid-sized sedan.
Like that, he's gone.
It was very aggressive for the era, with 32 valve cylinder heads and twin camshafts, and said to be faster than the Lamborghini Countach from 60 to 120 miles per hour. Later models were even more powerful and introduced the 17-inch AMG Aero One Hammer wheels. Most modern cars rarely get above 350 horsepower, and this was the 1980s. 1986 was also the year Mercedes introduced the 560 M117 engine. This provided yet another opportunity for customers to order the largest AMG displacement available at the time, the 6-litre 100mm bore single overhead cam or dual overhead cam engines available for both the W126 coupe and sedans. Through the early 2000s, AMG focused principally on supercharged V8 and V6 engines. Officially abandoned this technology in 2006 with the introduction of the naturally aspirated 6.2-litre M156 V8 that produced up to 518 HP. In the late 1960s and early 1970s, AMG entered the big Mercedes-Benz 300 SEL 6.3 V8 saloon in the 1971 Spa 24 Hours and the European Touring Car Championship. AMG and Mercedes worked together on Mercedes-Benz W201 cars for the 1988 German Touring Car Championship. AMG was made the official partner. When Daimler Chrysler acquired a majority share of AMG in 1999, the motor racing department was divested into HWAAG. Their first car was the ill-fated Mercedes-Benz CLI.
And into the trees, let's look at this again. This is an awful accident. An awful accident. He moves out of the slipstream of the Toyota and the car just takes off. That looks horrifically like a replay of what happened to Mark Webber, who I hasten to add, but that's a big impact. Look at the earth thrown up. That is a very big impact. Shock and horror and amazement in the Mercedes garage.
Since 2000, HWA builds and runs the cars for Deutsche Tourenwagen Masters, DTM, as well as the M271 engine tuned for use in Formula 3. Six successive lightly modified Mercedes-Benz AMG models, including most recently a C190 GTR, have acted as the safety cars for the FIA Formula One World Championship. Since 2010, the SLS AMG GT3 and the AMG GT3 has been competing in GT competitions around the world, such as the FIA GT3 European Championship, Blancpain Endurance Series, Blancpain Sprint Series, VLN, 24 Hours of Nürburgring, British GT Championship, Super GT, Australian GT Championship, Bathurst 12 Hour, Dubai 24 Hour, Macau GT Cup, Pirelli World Challenge, and many, many more. After the end of the Formula One season, Mercedes GP Petronas announced that it would be using the AMG branding for its F1 efforts, changing its name to Mercedes AMG Petronas for the 2012 season onwards. AMG also provides engines for the Zonda and Huayra cars. The M297 7.3cc displacement V12 engines were originally used in the 1995 SL73 AMG. It is the largest displacement naturally aspirated engine provided by AMG and is now exclusively used by Pagani. On the 25th of July 2013, Aston Martin Lagonda and Daimler AG announced moves towards a technical partnership with Mercedes AMG. The deal will see Aston Martin access significant AMG and Mercedes-Benz cars resources, allowing the development of bespoke V8 powertrains and the use of certain components of electronic architecture. Daimler AG now owns a stake of 5% of non-voting shares in Aston Martin. The technical partnership will support Aston Martin's launch of a new generation of models and newly developed bespoke V8 powertrains. For the 2021 and 2022 Formula One World Championship, the German marque shared the role as the official safety car supplier with Aston Martin. Most recently, AMG and Aston Martin have fondled each other's creative juices and made the DBX 707. The Aston Martin DBX 707 stands as a pinnacle of luxury SUVs. With a MSRP of near $250,000, it is priced to compete with cars like the Purosangue, Urus, Cullinan, Bentayga, and the GLS Maybach. Infused with the heart of a sports car, thanks to its AMG-sourced engine. This model, a high-performance variant of Aston Martin's first SUV, the DBX, is powered by a 4-litre twin-turbocharged V8 engine. Delivering a staggering 707 horsepower, it propels the DBX 707 into the realm of the most powerful SUVs globally, achieving 0 to 60 miles per hour in just about 3.3 seconds with a top speed of 193 miles per hour. AMG also provides engines for the Lotus Emira, the M139 i4 engine that was originally used in the CLA 45 AMG. All AMG engines, with the exception of the 35 M262-litre inline-4 turbo and 43 M2763-litre V6 bi-turbo engine, as well as various other 43 and 53 models using the new M256 inline-6 engine, are hand-built using a one-man, one-engine philosophy at the current AMG plant in Affolterbach, Germany. To signify this, each AMG engine builder stamps the engines they produce with an engraved plaque depicting their signature. According to Mercedes-Benz, there are only about 50 AMG engine builders. As part of the official Mercedes product line, the AMG models are sold side by side with regular production models, unlike those offered by other Mercedes tuning firms such as Brabus. AMG Black Series models are exclusive flagship models with the maximum in performance technology for AMG road cars.
Black Series! Holy ghost fire!
The AMG Performance Studio in Affolterbach is responsible for the upgrades that make an AMG into an AMG Black Series model. The Black Series treatment is only available on two-door vehicles, which includes weight reduction, bucket seats, exterior detailing, interior detailing, higher power, greater traction, handling, and significantly greater overall performance. Black Series models are known as street-legal race cars. The SLS AMG Black Series was tested by Motor Trend to have a 0-60 time of 3.2 seconds and a quarter mile time of 11.1 seconds at 129.8 miles per hour. The SLS AMG Black Series demolished the Motor Trend Figure 8 in just 23.1 seconds, beating the McLaren MP412C, Ferrari 458 Italia, Audi R8 V10 Plus, and the SRT Viper. Although AMG is primarily associated with Mercedes and has been fully owned by them since 2005, it has also produced special variants of some Mitsubishi and Honda models. AMG's relationship with Mitsubishi began with an enhanced version of the second generation Debonair released in 1987, known as the Mitsubishi Debonair V3000 Royal AMG. This model had no performance upgrades, but received a body kit, wheels, steering wheel and badges from AMG, with a long wheelbase version later added to the lineup. A Mitsubishi Gallant AMG was introduced in 1989, of which about 500 were built solely for the Japanese domestic market until 1991. The car was powered by an AMG-tuned Mitsubishi 4G63 engine, producing 168 horsepower and received a body kit, alloy wheels, and full leather interior. In the 1980s and 1990s, AMG produced sports variants of the Honda Blade in South Africa. These models, known as Honda Blade AMGs, were based on the fourth and fifth generation Honda Civics. They were fitted with lower Eibach springs, 15 or 16 inch Remotec aluminium wheels, and bigger rear spoilers. 180i models had 1.8 litre Honda B18 B4 engines that were possibly tuned to produce 173 horsepower, while 160i versions with 1.6 litre engines were also offered. The partnership between the two companies came about because Mercedes wanted to expand its lineup in South Africa to include more affordable models, while Honda wanted to start selling cars in the country. Since Mercedes did not want to invest in an entry-level model, and Honda lacked the infrastructure and brand recognition of the already well-established German mark in the country, a deal was made where Mercedes-Benz of South Africa would build and sell Honda models in the country. The South African Honda Blades were effectively rebadged versions of Honda Civics with more luxurious equipment, positioned below models like the Mercedes 190. The Chrysler Crossfire SRT6 is a captivating blend of American design and German engineering. It's a special model in the Crossfire range, equipped with an AMG-sourced engine. The heart of the SRT6 is a supercharged 3.2-litre V6 engine, pushing 330 horsepower and 310 pound-feet of torque. Originally handcrafted for the SLK32 AMG and C32 AMG, 330 horsepower is plenty to bring this lightweight American German to 60 miles per hour in just 5 seconds. And there you go. What else would you want to know about AMG? Seriously. Anyways, if you enjoyed, please like, subscribe and share to help support my future projects. We're only going up from here.